We're back on the how-to channel and I'm showing you how to change your keyboard settings. So first, what I'm going to show you is go into messages and hold down the world button at the bottom of your screen. Now guys, super easy. You can move the keyboard around, you can move it left or right. Why would you want to do this, George? Because you might be doing it with one hand. Super, super easy. So you could do that, but more importantly, you can actually change the whole language of this. So you want to go to keyboard settings, okay? You want to go all the way to keyboards and press add new keyboard. Now, this isn't going to change everything about your phone. It's going to change the language. So you can choose anything you want, Croatian, Dutch, whatever it is. Maybe you're in that country and you want to start learning, or maybe you've just took a class and learning that and you want to try it. Okay, you can change all the punctuation settings if you need, but go back to your keyboard. Now, what the language you've chosen, you will be typing in. Guys, super, super incredible. All right, type in that and it will actually show you that language. If you want to get different fonts, now that's a different game. You need to go to the App Store, okay? So if you want fonts in your language, go to the App Store, click on fonts, so search fonts in the bar, and choose the font of your liking. There is hundreds in there, guys, hundreds and hundreds. I like the font art, okay? It's the keyboard for iPhone. I really like it, but there is other ones. I'm not saying that's the best one. Once you've got that, go to your settings and type in fonts and just make sure you allow the access to keyboards on there. Now you've got different languages and different fonts. You can thank me later, but please like and follow for more how-to videos.